So I hooked up the lead to the lights to an old, just a small jet ski battery, just to, you know, see if the lights are working. Yeah, they're going pretty bright, so that's one less thing to worry about, I guess.